Austria, Vienna, and some other places in Austria actually. And we are very glad to be here tonight. And we brought some songs for you. Next one is from our current album, Masters of the Multiverse. This one is Grey Wardens. Tonight. So thank you very much for having us! And of course, we also want to thank the great bands that have played tonight with us. So please, give a big hand for Mother Street Project! And of course, for Matulus! And special thanks to this band for actually sharing the drum set with us. Thank you so much, this is awesome. Thank you! And now, the next song we got for you was actually sort of an anniversary song for us. We're a bit of video game nerds, so some of you, if you are that too, may relate to the next one, because Slovakia, we are the Lord of the Hunt!
Sort of our tribute to the musical heroes of our youth.
and also to the amazing fans of true heavy metal out there. So this one is for all of you, this one is Defenders.
Thank you.
some, actually most of our newer songs. So we had some from our second album, our new third album and the EP, lots of the Hunts of course. So I think it might now be time for something from the vault, something from way back when we released our first album, Legends, back in 2012. And yeah, this was, I think, at the time, the longest song that we had, and that's why it has the title as well. This one is called The Longest Night. Thank you.
Thank you.
very much. Now, for the next song, we are actually going to stay a bit in the past. Not quite as old as this one, but this one was actually, I think this was the first video we ever made, right? Yeah, it was the first video we ever made. And we made it because back in 2015, there was this movie on YouTube. Maybe some of you have seen it. It was called Kung Fury. And we made this video because the title song to that movie was sung by none other than the legendary David Hasselhoff. And coming from Austria, he's like one of our biggest national heroes, as you know. So we could not help but actually make a tribute to this movie and this song with our own version of True Survival. Seen Dragony before? Yes. Yes. Hey, amazing! So, but I hope that all those of you who see us for the first time tonight, that awesome. Then I hope that next time we play in Slovakia or some festival somewhere, that you will come there and I'll see you guys again. Okay? Can you do it for us? Thank you very much. Now, the next one, next song is from our album Shadow Play, and it's sort of our answer to the question of what are you going to do when you feel sick, when you're not feeling well, when you have a headache, when you're feeling nauseous. Who are you gonna call, right? The answer is not Ghostbusters, but the answer is you call Dr. Hey. Yeah. guitars, Andy! And Andy, what do you think about this crowd tonight?
Fucking amazing! It's very intimate, but it's so loud!
So, how loud are you? Can you show us? Show us how loud you are! Yeah, one more person is not showing us how loud they are. But then the other ones, you have to do it, but the other ones have to be even louder.
Turn around and shout it
here. Okay, show us once again. Slovakia, how loud are you? Amazing. And we continue in that spirit with a song, another song actually, from Shadowplay. And this one started our whole songs about video games thing, because this one is about Dark Souls. This one is called Kill of the First Flame.
Yeah.
Prima.
Thank you very much, you're amazing!
Are you tired?
No!
Good. A little bit.
But we still got a few songs for you.
We still have a few songs for you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome, that's what we're here for. And the next one. The next one we're gonna do is actually from our debut album, from Legends. It's the first song from that album. And on the album you can hear it in a duet version, actually, with me singing with the lead singer from Primal Fear, Mr. Ralf Schäfers. But tonight, he's unfortunately not here. But, so you're gonna have to do with me. And this one is called Burning Skies.